Oh yes, we're finally here. We can now use the Discord voice chat on our Xboxes natively, so you're gonna need a phone to do this. I'm gonna show you how to do it really quickly. If you haven't linked your gamer tag up to your Discord, you can do that through settings, and like probably in the future. Normally I'm gonna show you a different way here in a second, but if you go to account and go to linked social accounts, you probably have to relink your Discord account or link it if you haven't done it. You can do that through here, but currently there it's in beta and stuff, and so the best way to go through here is to go like you're gonna do the party chat, and you'll see where it says try Discord voice on Xbox today, and it wants me to scan this QR code. Now that's because this is currently in preview, so you're not going to see this for everybody just yet, but it is in preview, but it'll be coming to everybody soon. So we're just going to talk about this really quickly, and I'm gonna show. So the first thing I got to do is I got to scan this really quickly, and I'm gonna go through all this. Basically, you just scan this QR code. It's gonna bring it up. It's gonna say the beta on Discord on Xbox. We're gonna say get started. We're gonna continue, and it's gonna redirect me to log in to my Xbox account. So I just need to do that really quickly. So through the power of editing, I got logged into my Xbox account, and it uses the Discord app, like a beta version of it or whatever. It lets me know like what this is going to allow Xbox to access on my Discord. It does not allow it to bake a cake. So that was a good call out there. You can see that at the bottom. So I'm back here on the home screen. I went ahead and authorized it, obviously, because I want to use this and check it out. So I'm going to authorize it anyways. But you'll see here that I have on my phone the option to try the voice chat on console. So I'm going to go ahead and click that, and then it'll say join on Xbox beta, because it's in beta right now. But I'm gonna click on join on Xbox, and then it's gonna take me over to the Xbox app, where I'll be asked which Xbox I wanna use if I have more than one. So I could change that to my living room or my studio. So I'm just gonna use it on my studio here, and we're gonna say transfer voice. So at that point, it's gonna tell me that it's successfully transferred, and you're gonna see it pop up here that I've been connected to the Xbox voice on my Super Mario Maker submissions. I used to have a Discord bot, just in case anybody's gonna ask. I don't really have a Discord. I do, but nobody's in it. But I have it for submitting levels for Super Mario Maker back when I used to stream it. So that's where I just made this up to show it. So I click on options, and then you have options to mute your mic, deafen, switch to game chat. You have the audio settings that you're used to seeing. Depending on you know, what type of headset you have, you'll be able to use the chat mixer or the headset volume or mic monitoring. And those sorts of things. And then you can just, you know, you'll have options for individual people to mute them or whatever. There is an overlay, which if you're not familiar with this, the overlay's actually been there for party chats, but it basically just allows you to kind of see who's talking. It'll show up on the screen, so you can turn that on or off if you want. And you'll notice that there's a big Discord logo there to let you know that you're not in a regular Xbox party, but you are, in fact, connected through your Xbox, and you don't have to have anything, you know, other than a phone, of course. But, you know, you kind of need a phone for everything nowadays, I think. But that's fine, because most people have one. So for this, you're going to need it. You get it linked up, and, you know, you kind of have all of your same things that you would have with a party chat, like switching to game chat and stuff like that. So I think it's actually a pretty neat feature. I do play cross-play with some of my friends sometimes, and so this makes it just a little bit easier. Instead of having to like hop on FaceTime or like everybody calls on a cell phone or you can use Xbox Party Chat on your phone on the Xbox app, which works pretty good. But if you don't have an Xbox, most people don't have Xbox Party Chat. And so it makes it a little bit easier, because a lot more people probably have Discord. And it just gives you options and choices to kind of do this thing, you know, however you want. So definitely makes it a lot easier. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. I know this feature has been coming for a long time. People have been asking, when is there going to be an Xbox Discord app to basically do this? And so I think this is a pretty good compromise, as opposed to, you know, because I don't think I want a Discord app where I'm going through like all my chats and like try to chat. I can just use my phone for that. But this was needed, and I'm glad to see it. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Thank you for watching and supporting. I will be on vacation next week, so these videos are going to be coming out, and then I won't be back again. So just so you know, I haven't disappeared. I've had a lot going on. I'll get through it, and then we'll be back normal, and I definitely appreciate it, and I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.